What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to tell you about the cheapest vlogging setup. I had ordered two products from Amazon, which I'm using right now. So let's go and quickly check out the unboxing. And links for these two products will be in the description box below. So in case if you want to buy, so you can go check it out. Let's quickly unbox this. इसके साथ आता है एक फोन माउंट और एक गोप्रो माउंट ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है इफ यू आर अ ब्लॉगर एंड यू जस्ट स्टार्टेड ऑन YouTube देन दिस इज द बेस्ट थिंग यू कैन गेट ऑन Amazon लेट मी जस्ट ओपन एंड शो इट टू यू इट्स अ लेंस इट्स अ सुपर वाइड एंगल लेंस पैकिंग तो बहुत अच्छा किया है Amazon ने इन सबका नॉट अ वाइड एंगल लेंस इट इज अ super wide angle lens so here it goes isn't this just amazing it's like you can see the whole area in like in one frame it's more than a wide angle it's almost like a fish eye lens but I would say it's a little less than that of a fish eye lens but Look at the amount of area the thing is covering. This lens is just too good. I'm so happy that I actually bought this. If you are a new blogger or a YouTuber, then I would recommend you to buy this lens. Let's head back to check out the tripod stand. So this is a tripod that I bought and it's around 13 inches. It's as big as my forearms. If you can see that. So let me try this out and see. I'm recording with a super wide angle lens and this is the tripod. So let's open it. Look. This is the normal size before extending the head. Loosen this up. There comes out the head. It comes to the stomach level. To make sure that whenever using this tripod, this bubble should be always in the middle to actually give the stability and the perfect recording. Guys, it's time to end the video. And if your channel is new, so please subscribe. This is Rishi, and I'll see you in the next video.